love the dog. They love him. Just start letting him sleep up on the bed with them. They love him. They want to like cut him open and sleep in him tauntaun style. You know what I mean? Just for the warmth. They love him until they see a cat. I don't know if it's because I have daughters. They just love, like, any cat. Could be the most janky-ass cat ever. Feral. One eyeball hanging out because it just fought with a raccoon near our recycling. Right. Like, dragging its bloody stump of a leg across your
just
driveway.
Tear,
like, making an all... My kids would look at that and be like, can we get a cat, please? I'm like, no, you cannot have a cat.
Because fundamentally, we do not like cats.
We don't condone
it. We're up with
it.
Dogs. We've had a fight with people about cats versus dogs forever.
This is not a new fight, but I want to settle it right here.
We'll end the argument.
We'll end the argument right here.
What is the best thing anyone's ever said about a cat?
He's like a dog.
You got any, my cat?
He's like a dog.
He's like a dog. He comes when you call him.
He knows his name.
We put a leash on him and walk him around.
Oh,
he knows
great.
He's our pet.
Oh.
So you're telling me the best cat in the world is a mediocre dog.
That's all you're saying.
Right? Just get that straight. Because guess what? No one's ever going to say the reverse of that.
Nobody.
No one's going to be like, you got to meet my dog, bro. He totally thinks he's a cat.
Cat dog.
It's cat dog. Poops in like a little box in my kitchen.
Cat dog, we haven't seen him in 8 years because someone jostled a cabinet door too loudly.
Cat dog,
I don't even know if he's still in the house. Cat dog.
Cat dog. I saw him take a swipe at a baby for no reason.
Baby was doing nothing. Baby was napping on his back.
And look, by the way, we're not knocking all cat owners.
No, there are cat owners who are great. We're just trying, let's draw the distinction between cat owners and cat people.
Cat owners are fine.
Cat people need to be put down.
Here's the difference.
Here's the difference. Cat owner will buy expensive cat food for his or her cat.
Cat person will taste it first just to make sure.
Just to make sure it's seasoned properly.
Do I taste oregano?
No, you shouldn't taste that at all.